You're bound to feel your feelings change, your body's changing too. It's true, it's a new you, that's who. There's a certain something that begins to happen one day just before your teens. Ticking like a clock, there's a blueprint in your genes. The parts you've always known begin to change in shape and size. A body transformation happens right before your eyes. No longer will you be the boy or girl you used to be, 'cause you're going through the process we call sexual maturity.
Excuse me.
That's puberty. So let's start with the chemistry. The hypothalamus in the lower middle brain makes a certain hormone, GnRH, that tells the pituitary, located right below it and the size of a pea, it's time to make the chemical messengers that bring about puberty. Makes LH and FSH, two tropic hormones that travel to the gonads. In the girls, that's the ovaries. In the boys, they're called testes. And they both become bigger and mature during puberty. Well, the ovaries containing all the eggs begin producing the hormone estrogen. That's the powerful sex hormone in girls that makes the changes begin. Meanwhile, in boys, the testes begin producing sperm. And the sex hormone testosterone, now things are really gonna take a turn. So take a moment and learn about puberty. A girl to a woman and a boy to a man, that's puberty. The result of interaction of a number of glands, out with the old and in with the new. Puberty's building a whole new you. And the ultimate result is dramatic change in the urogenital system.
What's that mean?
Well, if it sounds complicated, I'll make it simplistic.
Yes, go on.
You'll form your secondary sexual characteristics.
Oh, I see.
Actually, what's that?
It's what happens in puberty. Now, what can you expect to see? Well, you're gonna grow faster than you have at any other time than infancy. Girls shoot up before boys, but the boys catch up and grow bigger, typically. With these new hormones flooding through your veins, you're gonna start to notice remarkable change. New hair will sprout in brand new places.
Whoa!
And pimples will appear on your little kid faces. Well, boys, your penis and scrotum will begin to enlarge, and your testicles are gonna hang lower, 'cause they need to be a little bit cooler if they're gonna make sperm. And girls, you're gonna see quite similarly an increase in the size of the vulva, and your breasts are gonna grow right before your eyes. You'll gain a little tissue around your middle and thighs, and your hips are gonna widen to a baby-bearing size. During puberty, a girl to a woman and a boy to a man, that's puberty. And you can thank your endocrine glands, out with the old and in with the new. Puberty's building a whole new you. And you both will notice new body smells, in particular armpit PU.
Me?
Yes, you. Perhaps the most surprising thing to come is the different way you find you feel about everyone. You'll see someone who just last week you accused of having cooties, but suddenly you come to see that they're oh so dreamy. And oh, what a cutie.
That's ridiculous.
No, that's puberty. A girl to a woman and a boy to a man, that's puberty. A vital part of nature's plan, Out goes the old and in comes the new. You're bound to blossom into a whole new you. Don't think you're the only one it's ever gonna happen to. Cause every adult that you ever met absolutely, positively, most assuredly went through puberty too.
Like who?
Well, your mom and dad, for instance.
You.
Your first grade teacher, too.
Serious?
Whoa.
Even grandma and grandpa.
They had it back then?
Yep, since before the chicken and the egg.
Wow, that's old.
Everybody went through puberty.
Everybody?
Everybody goes through puberty.
No exceptions?
We all gotta go through puberty.
Me, huh?
Now it's your turn for puberty.
I see.
Thank you.